The world is too much with us. By Williams Wordsworth.